Today we have 7-month-old German Shepherd, Pono. He's a big guy, lots of energy, very rambunctious. Matter of fact, we already had some issues with counter surfing. There's some Manapuas up on the table that he decided were his. And then I spent the next 5 minutes chasing him around trying to get him back. So that's probably why he's laying down right now, a little tired. Anyways, most of the main issues with him is that he has some elderly grandparents in the house that he likes to jump and be a puppy and be a big puppy. So he's knocked them over, causing chaos with that. Doesn't really listen, likes to run around, do his own thing, and totally knows a couple things. So let's see what he knows now. Pono, come. Good job, Pono. Pono, sit. Pono, sit. Good job. Pono, down. Pono, down. Good. So you see, he does know, come, sit, down. I had to ask him a couple times. But big deal. So he's got to do some really good cleanup on him, get working on stability, all that other good stuff. Again, we're going to have him doing all the commands the first time, every time, in just short 2 weeks. See you guys then. Hey guys, come downstairs, check out Pono's before heel. Just going to walk down, walk back, see if I can't give him a heel. Pono, heel.
Pono, come.
James, for all he's doing, and we thank you guys.